So we went for a walk on the beach the other day and found this little guy. He's pretty photogenic, huh? Anyway, let's get to it. So first things first, what is the difference between a LUT and a Powergrade? A Powergrade is essentially a way for you to keep your node structure and still be able to tweak individual settings, where a LUT is just everything smushed together into one node. So let me just demonstrate that. So if we go up to clips here, right click our current clip and just generate LUT. We just call this kitty cat and go into this clip here, go up to LUTs, search for it and apply the LUT. So as you can see here, this is not a very good look, right? You want to tweak the individual settings. You want to maybe do something with the contrast and the highlights and make it more shadow, but you can't change the individual settings in this LUT. You could go down to the keynote right here and adjust the gain of it, but that's pretty much it. Other than that, you're stuck. If we just reset it here and instead go back to our clip here, go up to gallery, you can right click and make a Powergrade album if you don't already have one. Go into your clip here, right click this and grab still. This will generate a Powergrade for you. So let's just change the label for it. We call this kitty again. Go back to the previous clip. In here with your Powergrade, you can just right click this and apply grade. So as you can see, it keeps the node structure from before. The colors would be the same as you just applied the LUT. But in here, let's say I wanted to change the exposure, right? You could go into the individual clip and change whatever parameters you want to set here. So maybe the shot is looking a little too bright. We can pull down the highlights a little bit, or let's change some of the shadows in it. It just makes it very easy and fast to go in and adjust the individual clips and settings. As a little bonus tip, let's say you always do conversion LUT, right? I'll just apply this grade here. So this is just a base of a grade that I normally use. This is just the CSTs, the color space transform, where instead of me having to apply manually every time working with the Sony S color space, well, I could just input the values, save it as a Powergrade. That'll just increase my workflow and getting to the fun part instead of doing these individual small tasks. But yeah, that's it. Hope you liked it. Peace.